Summertime is approaching, so is beach season, but there are some issues here along Ferry Beach in Saco. Take a look. We found pieces of broken glass here along the sand. Didn't even have to look that hard. And this is not just somebody breaking a beer bottle here. The residents who live along here say they are finding pieces of broken glass, trash, pottery, even syringes in the sand that the city dumped here to replenish where the beach has eroded. The city says this trash is probably just litter because they say the sand came from the mouth of the Saco River, and they can't imagine why there would be broken glass in the riverbed sand in Saco. Paul Merrill, WMTW News 8.